From the 9th to the 19th century, Jews fared little better in the Middle East. The Islamic world imposed slave-like status on both Christian and Jewish minorities, and saw pogroms and massacres as many were forced to convert to Islam or face death. Historian Martin Gilbert writes that it was in the 19th century that the position of Jews worsened in Muslim countries. They are obliged to live in a separate part of town, for they are considered as unclean creatures. Under the pretext of their being unclean, they are treated with the greatest severity, and should they enter a street inhabited by Muslims, the boys and mobs with stones and dirt pelt them. For the same reason, they are prohibited to go out when it rains. For it is said the rain would wash dirt off them, which would sully the feet of the Muslims. If a Jew is recognized as such in the streets, he is subjected to the greatest insults. The passers-by spit in his face and sometimes beat him unmercifully.